create a picture graph to show how many wands each fairy owns. So Glenda owns 2 wands, Tink owns 3 wands, Mary owns 4 wands, and Gracie owns 5 wands. And in our picture graph, each picture of a wand represents 1 wand. It is equal to 1 wand. It means 1 wand. All right, so Glenda has 2 wands. So let's see, I'll click 1, 2 wands for Glenda. Tink has 3 wands. So I'm gonna have 1, 2, 3 wands for Tink. Mary has 4 wands. So I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4 wands for Mary. And then Gracie has 5 wands. So I'm gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wands for Gracie. Let me check my answer. Let's keep going. This is actually a lot of fun. The zookeeper measured 4 penguins. Their heights were 40, 44, 48, and 48 centimeters. Make a line plot of their heights. So a line plot, we have a number line here, and we want to put a dot at as many dots as we have at a certain measurement. So we have one penguin that it was 40 centimeters. So at 40, we have one penguin right over there. We have another penguin that's at 44 centimeters. So we put 44 right over there. And then we have 2 penguins at 48 centimeters. So we could put 2 dots right over there. 2 penguins at 48 centimeters. So there you go. That is our line plot. Let's keep going. This is a lot of fun. There are 5 books on the shelf. The heights of the books are 32, 36, 38, 32, and 35 centimeters. Make a line plot of the heights. So let's see. There is one book that is 32 centimeters. Then there's a book that is 36 centimeters. Then there is a book that is 38 centimeters. 38 centimeters. Then there's another book that is 32 centimeters. So we actually have 2 books. 2 books. 1, 2 books that are at 32 centimeters. And then one book that is at 35. So there you go. I made the line plot. And remember, all a line plot is essentially counting how many of each height we have. We have 2 at 32 centimeters, 1 at 35 centimeters, 1 at 36, and 1 at 38. Let's do one more of these. Robin Hood measured 4 arrows. The lengths were 26, 26, 23, and 25 centimeters. Make a line plot of the lengths. So we have 2 arrows that were 26, centimeters. So on 26, on our number line here, I'm gonna put 2 dots. We have an arrow that's 23 centimeters, so I'll put 1 dot there. Whoops. And then I have 1 arrow that is 25 centimeters, so I'll put a dot there. And we're done.